BMW is killing off the manual, and pretty soon it'll be gone forever. The manual transmission has slowly been dying, but a few companies have been keeping it alive, like Porsche and BMW. However, BMW is done with the manual, and after the M2, it'll cease to exist. Some are saying good riddance, stating that BMW manuals are not that great anyway. But it's sad to see it go, and makes me nervous for the future. What do you think of this? For more car content, follow me.